Rocket's interesting because he's so short. He has a lot of like really interesting moves, a lot of guns, some of Groot, like you saw, he can lay traps on the ground and do a lot of weird stuff. It's pretty fun.